2018, a year filled with accomplishment and excitement for our great community. We've achieved a lot, but our work is far from done. This year, I was honored to help spearhead a committee to protect our students from gun violence. We also secured money to rid our classrooms of dangerous toxins, passed a law offering a clean slate to those trying to turn their lives around, and made memories of this year's Girard Avenue Street Festival, connecting families with great fun and information. Heading into 2019, I will keep fighting for safe schools, common sense gun reform, a clean environment, and an end to the gender wage gap. Together, we've made progress, and you can count on me to keep putting your family first in the new year. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact my office, send me an email, or reach out to me on Facebook or Twitter.